continue on with New Dawn. Just slap it all together, you know? Because that's the way it works. Haven't played this game in about, I don't know, 2 years? A year and a half? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna be a guy. We're just gonna do it on whatever tough is.
The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. A new life, a new normal. But, like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us. Our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle. And that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild. And they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
I really, really like that neon pink. That's okay though.
Captain! Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
Come on.
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God, I thought it was dead.
find the armory wagon. Gear up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain.
We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Just looking around. How you doing?
Find the armory wagon and get better weapons. Don't be foolish. We need to run.
This is what you get for fucking with the highwaymen! You should never have come here!
It's called a headshot.
They're gonna finish us off if we don't find weapons to fight back.
Let's keep moving. We gotta save these people. The sooner we find everyone, the better.
My God. Highwaymen are everywhere. I really think we should get out of here.
Stay calm. Keep going.
There's gotta be more.
Idiots. Come in here like they own the place. We own the place.
Yeah, me too. Well, I hate this part of the game. After this, it's pretty easy.
We need to retreat!
Everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know. If your problem solvers, a problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm.
Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country.
Barnes.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Huh. Okay.
Well, that was a little bloody.
Let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!
You from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Hello, mister. Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them, they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So, they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. Fuck. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. And now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
What was that? I heard something.
Yeah, that was me, you ding dong.
You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Nice going. That'll be enough to craft a weapon for sure. Amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge.
Ugh. craft a medical kit with that.
Really? Damn, that dog is vicious. Kinda hard to kill your way through that much bullshit.
You can craft a medical kit with that.
Thank you.
there's the tunnel up ahead. Let's go home.
Yeah, we're gonna loot this for all it's worth.
I've been through worse.
And into Hope County we go.
Come on, we're almost there.
Mr. Genny.
I hope Mom is okay.
And welcome to Hope County. Going on.
Mom, kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins.
That's out of sight.
They took Rush. Everyone else was killed. It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home.
All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Let's see here. Afraid of Peggy's.
So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of Security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up Prosperity.
Yeah, after I took place, you'd think I would have memorized where things were. But no, I didn't spend a lot of time in John Seed's house.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back. Let alone help.
I miss toilet paper so fucking much.
Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Thank you.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time again. And I've got some things to tell you. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins.
Oh my.
But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've gotta do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things.
Okay.
This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
There's gotta be other places in the world.
Happy you made this go out.
Yeah, I know. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
This is gonna make things better. We're all grateful.
Hey.
Hey there.
Oh, you're the captain from the train. So you come in with Carmina.
Glad you're on our side here. Heard Wade Fowler plan to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end. But there might be supplies you could recover.
Hey, mister!
I love that. Craft anything right now.
Oh.
honestly didn't think Carmina would come back.
Let's say we get to work.
That's gonna come in handy one day. Those twins are going to pay for what they did to those people on the train.
What is that feeling?
This is like playing Far Cry 3 on a Far Cry 5 map. It really is. So we're gonna go over here and get Mr. Bean. Since I don't know him, you know, gotta be formal. Correctly, he's just mad at his dad or some shit.
I need a runner. My knees are just no good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't do it.
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Dog skin.
Thought that was it for me.
I
spots. Making that noise.
I gotta move.
Tasty.
That was too close.
We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only hope.
My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
I'm telling you, Wade, that bear ain't friendly. One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and rip you to bits. Couldn't you have given your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know, eat people?
Let me fill the tank here. Something you can't eat people? Why did I do that? Gotta look into things that can't kill people. That'd be nice. Not this one. It's a different one.
I hope you find something useful. Beautiful creature. Heads up.
I just got a really good tip. The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Grab what you can when you can. If you have a smoke bomb, you can hide from that sniper for a bit.
Help! Please, someone help!
Oh God, please help!
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash. In a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. Oh, Crush! Please help me!
Stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. They'll be full of things you can use.
God.
I can't stay here. Moving.
So much running. Let's see, when do I get that second weapon slot open?
come in handy.
Sorry you got such a crap welcome. The highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for years. We gotta stop the range of their flamethrowers.
Acts of war the highwaymen have committed.
I'm surrounded by Peggy's. Head go boom.
Thank you.
meat! To the fucking east!
Why do they always get in my way?
You got it.
Thank you.
Watch out for that beehive!
This will make things easier.
Ready to trade, mister. The twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now. Enjoy that.
Roger. Stay clear of that hive.
Aw, can't loot feathers off chickens.
Behind you.
Oh.
That was it for me.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
I think we're gonna make a difference.
Where is Grace? Oh, she's way the hell out.
This is Grace Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody?
Some upgrades real fast. See if I can craft some better weapons.
What's up? You got the twins' attention.
Don't look like much now.
That's fun to play with. Nice shotgun. There he goes, unicorn flamethrower.
To see how you fit in here. We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell the fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to grapple their way up in there. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
Quite dead when I think about it.
sent us out here because I want to help you. Revenge. I know that.
I joined the...
Catch you later. Okay, let's go.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever. Plants like that are always useful. Liberating some assets, huh?
Every time I see an animal, I feel my stomach grumble. I've been through worse.
You suck!
Of course, that was the easy one.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people.
Hello.
Enjoy it.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
Yeah, I know.
Saw some highwaymen hunting a dog. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
You went through a lot to get that.
I'll say.
Yeah, fuck the highwayman. This garage is ours now. Hey there. It'll be a while before we get the stink of their engines out of this place.
Sunshine.
Thank you.
Well, we took our first base. We cleared some areas here. Got a lot more to clear, like that one, and that one, and maybe a few more. But we did take our first base, so there is that. So, might go over here. Crank my weapons up. And then I think I'm gonna call it a night.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm up to business.
Hi there, mister.
Well, workbench. Upgrade. We can craft. Ooh, the optimism shovel. Shotgun. That's just ridiculous. Still not stealth. Well, damn it. That fucker down to 1% and he killed me.
Serious about building this place up.
Good news is, the bad guys don't know how to make ethanol. Bad news is, they can just steal it.
You got the twins' attention. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Well, looks like we got a good start. Great day, and thanks for watching.